A unique event is coming to New Orleans next week. NOLA Navy Week kicks off Tuesday, and it will bring military ships and planes from all around the world right here to New Orleans. WDSU's Patrick Crawford has a preview.
To celebrate the 200th anniversary of the War of 1812, tall ships and military vessels from around the world and the nation will descend upon New Orleans. NOLA Navy Week starts next Tuesday, and the Crescent City is proud to kick off the three-year commemoration that will end back in New Orleans in 2015.
It starts in New Orleans, it tours the East Coast, goes over to the Great Lakes, and then ends back in New Orleans in January 2015 to commemorate the bicentennial of the Battle of New Orleans, which is the battle that ended the War of 1812.
The event is free to the public, and the full week of activities will include tall ships, Navy vessels, and a Blue Angels air show over the shores of Lake Pontchartrain. The event will have 11 Navy vessels and bring in over 3,000 sailors to the riverfront.
So what you're going to see from Governor Nichols all the way up to Spanish Plaza are all of these ships docked along the river. They're open and free to the public. They will just need to go up to the riverfront and get in line.
The week-long event is a great opportunity for the city to shine in the national spotlight.
Well, we're expecting this to be a large regional draw for tourists. We have been promoting very heavily in our drive markets. We're expecting about 1.5 million people to the riverfront over the week, during the week.
Reporting on your side, I'm meteorologist Patrick Crawford, WDSU News.
And the ships arrive in New Orleans next Tuesday, and we've made it easy for you to find out more about NOLA Navy Week. Just click on As Seen on WDSU section of WDSU.com.